Hey guys, and welcome to this fit4tennis serve-focused workout. Today's workout, we're gonna be doing 5 different exercises, 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, learning on what our body has to be doing while we're preparing or even hitting the serve. The first step that I want you guys to get comfortable with is just this rocking motion going back and forth. So pretend you're standing on the baseline, getting ready. All my weight is on my left leg, and then I'm gonna be rocking on back to my right leg. Pretend you have two scales, you're on two scales. The front scale, the first scale is on scale 1, which is the front leg. I go back into scale 2. Rocking here, scale 1, and into the back leg. Just trying to feel the difference. Good. And then I'm pulling the racket also back a little bit with me and just rocking back and forth, just feeling my weight shifting. Very important. Good. Just back and forth. Good. All right. So for the next one now, we're going to be doing with the toss. So go ahead and shift your weight back and toss. Up here, shift it back and toss. Okay, well, that's all we're gonna be looking to do. In the front, shift back and toss. On the toss, try to keep your arms straight. Your hand is in a fixed position and the weight is gonna be in your back leg, in that right leg. Touch, good. Here, back, toss. And we're trying to get it in the back leg. The weight's gonna be in the back leg. On the toss, I want you to imagine a little box that you're tossing your toss into. A little tiny box. And we have to be very, very accurate with this box. The box can't be a huge box. It's gotta be a little mini box. As we're shifting back and going to toss, try to toss that ball right into that box. Guess what? If you don't make it in the box, don't hit your serve. You're not gonna have a good serve consistently if you're doing that. The third step here, what we're gonna be doing is after we toss, we're gonna load the legs. Here we go. Down, toss, and load the legs. When I'm loading, that weight is in the back leg, back, toss and load in the back leg. Here, shift the weight back, toss into the back leg. Want to keep your body weight into the back leg as much as you can until you're going to be going forward into your shot. Here we go, down, and that's exactly why, because if I'm in my back leg, then I can use that momentum and that force to get me to go right to my target. Back, down with the racket, toss and hold. Back, toss, loading in the back leg, racket's here, good. So the next one that I want you guys to do is after we go here, toss and come to the ball. Now I wanna see, so Rodney, starting here, we're gonna rock back, toss. Now we'll shift the weight back into the front leg and hold it right at the position that you're gonna be making contact. Contact, what I want you to focus on is your body is shifted to the front leg, okay? So we've rocked here, we've gone back, we've tossed, my body's in the back leg, and now I'm coming up with the racket and forward with my body. Up with the racket and forward. So it looks like my body is going forward into my shot. One thing I want to be mindful of is I'm not opening my palm too early. I'm trying to keep my rackets on the edge until the very last second that I'm going to be hitting that serve. So as you're coming forward, get the edge and then open at the last second. Okay? Now that brings us to our finish. So after we've come here, we need to have good balance on the finish. So I'm gonna come here on the edge. Notice my body weight is going towards you guys. And then as I hit through, I need to maintain good control of my body and then go ahead and catch the racket on the throat here. So it's here, back here, shift back, toss, lift the racket, come back with the energy, and go ahead and finish. Good. Back, toss, up, hit, and catch. Good. So think about you're coming at the racket on the edge, then you're flipping it right before you make contact, and then finish right on through. Rock it back, toss, bring the racket up, come to the ball with your body, finish right on through. Let's do a few of those here, right on through. Good. Here, toss, and finish right on through. Good. Here, toss, and finish right on through. All right. All right, guys, now that we got all five steps, there's a secret sixth step that we'll include next time. You gotta make 100 of these serves without doing anything with your legs first. But once you're able to do that, what I want you to do is after you load, you're finishing your swing, go ahead and give a little jump off that ground and load and finish. So you're actually gonna be jumping, and then think about you're kicking the back leg up, just like that. So loading, jump off that leg. That way you're using a little bit more legs, you're getting off the ground. But again, make sure you guys make a lot of serves first before we're including that secret step. All right, guys, thanks for joining me. We'll see you next time.